Welcome, man. Sure.
Okay. So I'm not a professional yogi or anything. This is not one of my talents, but it's very fun to, when you feel fit, when you feel stronger, when you feel more energetic, it's very fun to try new things. So I'm back here at Almaná. I'm playing around. I'm feeling good, and why not get, upside down? So anything you feel like doing, go ahead and do it. The fitness journey is all about breaking your boundaries, expanding your possibilities. So start doing whatever you want. So I'm here back at Almaná, and I'm gonna do some fun things. Who knows what they have in store for me? But active recovery days are starting to become some of my favorite days.
Okay, you're gonna start standing at the top of your mat. Bring your hands together, inhale, look up. Exhale, look forward. Inhale, look up, lengthen your spine. Place your hands on the mat, walk both feet back into a plank. Inhale here. Exhale, to the right back. Those elbows. Inhale, push that floor back. Roll those toes up, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Right leg up and back. Bring your foot into your hands. Now, place your back heel on the mat and come up into a warrior two. Okay, so for warrior twos, we want our knees to be right on top of our heels. But we want to keep a 90 degree angle so we make sure our legs are working strong. And then we want our arms on top of our shoulders, and then we want to make a little bit of space in our scapulas. But keep your arms straight. Now, shift your drishti, looking between your hand in the middle of your right hand. Now like that. Exhale back, peaceful warrior. Keep your head on the right knee. Now straighten that right knee. Wiggle that left foot in a little bit. Now push your hip back. Lean forward and reach. So you're gonna place the top of your fingertips, and then you're gonna shift. There we go. And then try breathing in and breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now breathe in. Flex that right knee. Flex. Place your right palm down. Circle your left arm. Diagonal. And rotate to the sky. And you're going to place your right arm underneath that right leg. Right arm. Now try finding your other hand. Now twist. Come back into warrior two. Bring that left, right leg back, plant, inhale here, exhale. Inhale, push the floor back, exhale, downward facing up. Left leg up and back, bring it in between your hands. Place your right heel on the mat, warrior two. Okay, so again, make sure your knee is on top of your heel. We want this leg straight. Now reach forward. Exhale, peaceful warrior. Keep this leg bent. And stretch. Now inhale, straighten both legs. Wiggle your right foot if you need to, a little bit. And then hips back, reach forward. Look up to the sky. Inhale, exhale, bend the left knee, place your left palm, circulate your right arm, and twist to the sky. Left arm underneath your left leg. grab your hands and twist this head in. Bringing that up, warrior two. And go through your chest. Place your hands on the mat. Bring your left leg back. Inhale here. Exhale, bend those elbows. Push the floor back. Inhale, roll those toes. Shoulders up. Exhale, downward facing. Bend those knees. Inhale, look in between your hands. Exhale, jump. Inhale, look up. Exhale, bend forward. Now you're going to bend both knees. Open up your arms. And you're going to try to amarrar your left leg completely. There we go. Bend, bend, bend that knee. Mm-hmm. Now, left arm will come under your right arm. This is eagle pose. Now, let it go. Flex your knees. Bend. Left leg. Right arm. Right arm. Shoulders. And then do that. Good. Elbows. And then do that. Shoulders.
Well, that was fun. I'm ready for the workout tomorrow. Ready to get back in the routine. And you know what? This kept me out of trouble. If I would have stayed home, I probably would have eaten things I shouldn't. So make sure these rest days are put to good use and have fun. Have fun with your fitness.